Welcome back to Lure of the Temptress. Well, we should go back to the marketplace and try to open Taidgh's house. And maybe it would be useful to take Ratty Rat Pouch along, so tell him to go to the marketplace. Where is it? Ah, there. Okay. And then wait there for us. And we'll see. Maybe he can help us. Follow these instructions. Blah, blah. Certainly, sir. Good. Yeah. I want to get out of here. I didn't want to know that. Ah, there he is. That is nice. So, we have this lockpick. And Grub told us, was it Grub who told us that the squirrel are guarding this area? So we should be careful. Nothing happens. Why not? Because I didn't use the lock. Okay, let's use the lockpick on the lock. You twist and turn the lockpick, but your efforts are in vain. Isn't it a good thing that we took Ratty along? Maybe he's better. Hello. Ah. Oh, man. Ratty, stay here. I should give him the lockpick. Oh, there is a squirrel. Okay. So we rather wait until he's gone. Okay, and I would like to save my game here. Because if anything fails, we don't have to start all over again. All right. Now, yeah, come back here. Ratty. Okay. Now tell him to unlock the door. And nothing. Okay. Yeah. Oh, come on, do it. Will you do that? Okay. All right. So let's go in and hope that no squirrel. Ah! I think that was the end of it. Let's go out of there again and hope we don't get killed. No. Okay. Ha! Okay. I think we were just very, very lucky. All right. Let's hope he doesn't come back and be fast. You recognize part of the equipment from the description in Taidgh's diary. It's an oil burner. Yeah. And we have a tinderbox. You ignite the burner and a surprisingly fierce flame licks around the base of the beaker. The liquid in the beaker begins to bubble as it is heated. Great! And there is a tap. I'm sorry? The tap is a tiny glass spigot projecting from the side of the apparatus, by which the contents can be drained when the distilling process is complete. Good, maybe we can use our empty flask. Yes, you open the tap and a few drops of the red potion dribble into the flask. Great, we have it. We have it. Whoa! That was something. Now let's get out of this place. And maybe close the door. So that's much better. And then drink from the flask. And Red Pouch said, I don't like the look of this. I'm off. Hey, Ratty. Ratty, come on. Stay here. It's me. Dearmo, wait. Leave me alone. I got a contagious disease, and I'm not afraid to use it. A Rat Pouch. Hey, don't you recognize me? It's me, Dearmo, your master. Well, when I played through the game for the first time, the second time before recording, He got stuck in the corner of the apothecary lane, and I hope this does not happen again, because there is some stuff I want to talk to him about. If you hear something in the background, it's my co-commentator, Sandy. Now let's talk to this guard, because now we are Selena. Is the girl inside, guard?
Yes, mistress. The human Marcus told us where to find her, and she's waiting for you.
See, I told you Marcus was the traitor. I knew it. Let's go in there and get going out of there.
Hail, Selena.
Hail yourself. You, what a messy place. Let's have a look around. The town hall. The magnificence of the room is still awe-inspiring, despite the mess the squirrel have made of the fine carpet and the polished wooden paneling. They're quite some pigs, aren't they? Let's talk to them.
Hail, fairy Selena, goddess of the night.
Release the girl. She is free to go.
Blimey, we haven't tortured her yet. I was going to try out my new nose hooks.
Sorry, isn't she lucky that we just popped in? Silence! Her innocence is proven. Now let her go immediately.
Yes, mistress.
And there she's leaving. And we should follow her. Hello, follow her. But, of course, we do know where she lives. And there she is. Great. And that's... All right, and let's see what this place is like, hers and essences. Let's have a look around first. Apothecary workshop. The room is filled with jars and bottles containing colored liquids and powders. Bunches of dried herbs hang from the blackened beams. The air is thick with an intoxicating mixture of pungent aromas. Whoa, nice. Anything else? Yeah. The small glass jars contain colored liquids and pastes, each labeled in tiny spidery writing with fanciful names such as Fever Moon, Eyebright, and Boilwax. That's nice to know. Okay, and let's have a look at the girl. She is slim with pale skin and corn-colored hair. Her face would be beautiful, but her eyes seem veiled with sadness, her mouth set as though unwilling to smile. Oh, poor girl.
Yeah, let me talk to you now. Let me comfort you, hug you, kiss you. Yes, but I'm Selena. I can't.
I do not fear you, Selena. You may think yourself omnipotent, but one day the people will rise up and turn against you. With a sweet, magical sound of the girl's voice ringing in your ears, you begin to feel the grasp of Taidgh's enchantment waver. And I should leave this room and come back in. And then the spell should be gone. I should not move. Ah, that's good. Rat Pouch is not here. So I don't think he'll get stuck somewhere. I hope not. And now we'll have to... Yeah! Whoosh! Okay, now let's talk to her again. Greetings, Goewin.
How do you know my name, stranger? Is this another trick?
No, Goewin. It was I who set you free, disguised as Selena.
I thank you from the bottom of my heart, but will you not tell me your name?
No. As you gaze into her beautiful eyes, you are conscious of a warm feeling swelling in your breast. You long to take the girl into your arms, but something holds you back. You find it hard to express yourself in words, something that has never happened before, or has it? One day I will tell you all, for I feel that our paths are linked, are they?
I don't know what to say.
Trust me, when Selena is gone, we shall have all the time in the world.
As you wish, stranger, I give you my thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome, honey. I've been wondering why Dirmo never tells anybody his name. Never. Have you noticed that too? I have. Well, we should tell Luthern the blacksmith about the good news, but we'll do that in the next video, so stay tuned.